Now to that big developing story that we've been on top of really from the start. There's a nationwide search for two Arizona prison escapees linked to the death of two Oklahomans.
And this morning they may be in Yellowstone National Park. Investigators say the pair killed Linda and Gary Haas of Tecumseh. Weekend Morning anchor Brandon Beyer joins us again, and you have new information about from the U.S. Marshals.
Matt and Anita, we are learning that these two may be hiding in Yellowstone Park. And we know Yellowstone Park, that whole area, is a place where white supremacist groups have attempted to establish themselves over the years. Authorities think these suspects may be seeking the help of those groups. This is Tracy Province and James McCluskey. Both escaped from an Arizona prison last week. It's believed they have since separated and are now hiding somewhere in Yellowstone National Park. The escapees are the only suspects in the murder of the Tecumseh couple, Linda and Gary Haas. Their bodies found in a burned camping trailer. Province and McCluskey are considered armed and dangerous. Now police believe they are looking for help to stay on the run.
They do frequent truck stops and campgrounds. They also have white supremacist leanings and might be looking for people who are sympathetic to their cause also in that area.
Police also believe the two are traveling with a woman named Castellan Welch who helped them escape from the prison. Also, one of the suspects' mother has been arrested for assisting. Live in the studio, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Brandon, we checked into the inmates' criminal past, and we know they're already convicted murderers.
Yeah, and here's another look at the two inmates and that woman police say is helping them run. For extended coverage of this nationwide manhunt, check out KOCO.com. It'll also be on Good Morning America today.